So I was in the middle of getting my ass whooped for my skin, right, out here by 4th and Indiana. And I was like, yeah, fucking parale, way. And then when I said that shit, one of the motherfuckers stopped like, what the fuck? Hey, homie, what the fuck? Hey, Russell, or what? I was like, still have my fist like by my face. You know when you're doing that clinch and you blink shit? Like, I'm 13, G. So I was like, what, huh? Get? He's like, you Rasa? I was like, yeah, well, my mom's Mexican, G. What? Like, I thought he was still trying to hit me, G. You know what I'm saying? He was playing with me, bro. I'm telling you, these motherfuckers about 20 years old, G. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just a little black kid. I ain't gonna stunt, G. I ain't gonna lie. I was tagging on stuff, G. I was running around tagging on shit. And I guess they see me, G. I don't know. It was something that had to be small, you know, like the little fucking little thing where you get the newspaper or something, you know what I'm saying? And they seen me, bro. So I tossed the can, ran. I act like there was the police, you know what I'm saying? Back then, homies was like, hey, yo, we're taggers, G. If fools from Varados run up on you, dog, then just chill, you know what I'm saying? Don't be over there acting like you gang banging and shit, G. So threw the can on the floor like there was the one time, you know what I'm saying? I was like, fuck, player. And they pulled up like, what's up? Didn't give me no warning, G. They just start pummeling me, G. I was like, damn, G, get off me. And when I was saying, like, when I was fighting them back, because I was trying to fight, you know what I'm saying? I was already kind of tall, so, you know, they weren't able to just super pummel me. And I was fighting, but while they got on me and shit, that's when I was like, yeah, way! I said something in Spanish, and they was like, dad, he's one of us. Cut it out, G, he's one of us. Pick this guy up. I went over there, and they just got in their car. They didn't apologize or nothing, but they stopped whooping my ass, G. Anyways, man, look at this sign. What'd it say? Read it with me. Unity. Let's do it.